Hi, I'm Laura. We're at Johnsonville Sausage, and I'm a team leader on a production line. So I start my day, I come in, check emails to see where we need to start off for the day, get prepared. We have a daily tailgate meeting with the team, so they know what to expect and what we're going to be doing for the day. At Johnsonville, we make a variety of sausage, from brats to ready-to-eat breakfast links. So as a team lead, my daily responsibilities is to ensure that standard operating procedures, good manufacturing practices, and safety are followed. Also developing my members on a daily basis, making sure that they're stretching and growing, making sure that their daily tasks are done correctly. So I've done general studies at UW-Manitowoc and NWTC. I've done a lot of classes here that they provide, so building leaders and superlative teams, and then certified in lean manufacturing. Just starting here, I have never done manufacturing before, so my mentors, they believed in my abilities and were patient with me as I grew into my position.
Do you need a work order for the freezer put in? What's the issue?
We work with a lot of state-of-the-art technology. We have brand new meat stuffers, ovens, freezers, robotic loading systems. It's a team environment. We have cross-functional teams that share their skills and knowledge to make Johnsonville successful. So what's special about Johnsonville is the culture and how they want you to always continue to learn and grow. And I feel like I have done that in my positions. And I'm able to help grow the members on my team.